No, I object to politics in student elections in the campuses. That is my stand. When I get back, I'll
but shall the state government, do they have to take some absolute positive steps, sir?
Hopefully they will. Whenever there is a law and order problem, it should be a matter of concern. I don't think the situation is deteriorating the way you say, but anyway, let me get back and let you know.